official, never unofficial. You know what I'm saying? Today, I got a very special video for you guys. But if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, give the video a thumbs up, share the video with your friends, and look, we are on the road to 500 subscribers. Look, in case if you guys are wondering, I am doing that 500 subscriber giveaway on the Trojan Tick right now. You feel what I'm saying? Everything is live right here. $100 giveaway will have reached 500 subscribers. I know you guys are not going to miss out on that. Hey, look. We'll subscribe to the channel, brother. But yeah, so look. Today, I got a special video for you guys. But you guys at home right now thinking, Sam, how do you get a cheap iMac? This is a video for you guys. Basically, I got this iMac from one of my friends. I will link her Snapchat down below. She is a good friend, so she literally just hit me up with Snapchat. She has a couple more iMacs. So go ahead and check her out. Her Snapchat's going to be down below. But she literally hit me up. This was specifically for what is it, $900 for the 2018 iMac. So what are we doing? Big box. I'm gonna go ahead and unbox it for you. Let's see what you guys got. You know what I'm saying? This is gonna be a live reaction. Hold on, bro. Why is this heavy, bro? So this is... This is kind of heavy. See, no scratches, nothing like that. And yeah, it's a 2018 iMac Slim. Yeah. And so, her up right where she got, like, what is it? Get her up right. So come with this keyboard. This keyboard, which is not even an iMac. This. But first of all, I gotta see how it works. Well, first of all, let put it in. How to turn this on. Get back to it. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dig what I'm saying. Oh, it's literally, $300, bro. It's not even that bad. Like, there's no scratches on it. See what I'm saying? No scratches. A lot of bangers will be coming out this week. Computers right here. Stay tuned to the channel. We got this, which is not even a thing I don't really care about. I want to get my own. And got this, which is not even a keyboard. I'm going to get our own later on. That's what I'm saying. But that's literally it. Just got to wait for it to power it off. Got to save a lot of videos. Talking about some, yeah, it's good and stuff like that, but it don't even like power it on. So it's already powered on. And just see if it works. But if you're new to the channel, bro, go ahead and subscribe right now, bro. It's a right now. Alright, so it's not touchscreen, which I don't really care about. So I'm going to set this up real quick. Set the stuff up. Now I'll get back to that. Alright, so look. The box, I already cleaned everything up. As you can see, the box and stuff like that. I bought a new keyboard. I told you the other keyboard I got. I don't wanna use that one because that one's kind of old. And I bought this just now, you know what I'm saying? I just bought this. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, so basically, that's basically it. Yeah, I wanna go ahead and take you guys to the computer to see how it actually runs and stuff like that, like we did in our last video, our last setup video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stuff like that. Already, like I told you, already opened a box and stuff like that. Again, if you want some iMac for $300, literally, one of my friends hooked me up. So I'll leave her Snapchat down below. She's legit, as you can see. And yeah, again, that. I told you I'm not using this mouse. I'm not using this. I told you I don't use wires when it comes to mouses. I mean, this mouse is kind of sick though. If you want it for a giveaway, if you want it or something like that, go ahead and DM me on Instagram or something. I'll just go ahead and give this away. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So stay tuned. So boom. You dig what I'm saying? This is basically it. You know I already started doing some stuff. Excuse some stuff real quick. I already started doing some stuff. This is a 2018 iMac. You guys are probably talking about the where is that keyboard at? You know what I'm saying? The keyboard is actually right here. You dig what I'm saying? This is a tough keyboard. Bought it from Walmart. How much was it? Like $75. That's tough. You feel what I'm saying? It's tough. We got lights in there. It can't change different colors. It probably can, but I don't know. I'll have to find out about that. But yeah, this is keyboard is nice. This is tough. I can just do anything I want. Like, you know what I'm saying? I like the way it feels and stuff like that. This is the only wires I can pass by. You know what I'm saying? This is the only wires I can pass by. Other than that, I don't do wires. It's all Bluetooth around here. And yeah. So that's it. So basically, you guys are probably also here for the specs and stuff like that, and I will show you. Dig what I'm saying? I will show you the specs and everything about this. You dig what I'm saying? So, first of all, the memory life is 1 terabyte, as you can see. I started using some stuff on it, and this is the stuff and the specs and stuff of it. But if you want to use my freaking serial number, you're a weirdo. Don't even do that. Memory 8 gigabytes. You know, so I can definitely change that for days. Service. Don't care about that. Display. Dig what I'm saying? That's the display. And yeah, that's basically it for the specs, as you can see. So yeah, other than that, I thought it was touchscreen. I thought iMac was touchscreen, which I totally was wrong about. But hey, I still don't care. I still want to take this. No matter what, I still would take this. I don't really care. But yeah, that's literally just it, bro. I will tell you, I will show you the, like, the camera. Oh yeah, that's what I'm about to do right now. I'm about to go ahead and show you the camera. Yeah, show you the camera of the quality and the of this iMac real quick. I mean, I did I did the FaceTime, and I seen the camera, like a preview of the camera for the FaceTime thing, and it was not bad. But I'm gonna show you right now what I'm talking about. Stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe. We're on the road to 500 subscribers. Again, we are on the road to 500 subscribers. Stay tuned with the channel. I'm gonna show you the camera right now. It's
right here. Right here is literally the camera. I told you it might not be good, but let me see if I can fix it for you guys real quick. Let me put some light in this thing so you guys can see what I'm saying. Yeah, so you see that? That's the camera. It's not bad. I mean it's not, what should I say? I don't really care about the camera like that. It's okay. I'm showing half of my face right now, but it's still good, you know what I'm saying? This is FaceTime.
This is FaceTime, so I don't know how to actually pull up the camera out here, because this is, what was it said? It's only my third day out here, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, you feel me? But as you can see, this, it's not bad. It's like a cool little 720, you know what I'm saying? It feels like a 720 camera, but it's still not bad, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I totally highly recommend this for those who are literally looking for iMac 2018, bro. Bro, go ahead and go down in the description right now and add her on Snapchat, bro. For real. Add her on Snapchat. For real. Because she will hook you up. What is she said? She only had, like, what is it called? 10 more left or something like that? Bro, just go ahead and do it, bro. Because you're missing out, bro. For real. So yeah, so basically that's basically it. I will show you the audio, but I don't know how to do it. So that is basically it. Ooh, Astros. That's basically it, bro. If you guys can do some channel, go ahead and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Share the video with your friends. Hey, look, we are on the road to 500 subscribers. I'm totally about the giveaway. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We're close to 400. We're 9 subscribers away from 400. I really do appreciate you guys for subscribing. Like up this video right now. It's 10 likes on the video right now. 10 likes on it right now. And yeah, I believe my editor down below. Go ahead and check him out. And yeah, speaking of course, stay up to the official. Never unofficial. If you want to say the game is set up, video is literally my next place. So stay tuned, bro. Stay tuned. I bought the other Xbox cards for those who asked for Xbox, and I bought the other Xbox cards. So stay tuned. Speaking of boy, stay up to official. Never unofficial. Get big.